A keyword phrase is whatever you write in the search box. So what is a keyword phrase? Is a keyword phrase. It can consist of one word or many words. Nowadays we just call it a keyword, but it's a bit confusing, so sometimes it's easier to call it a keyword phrase. If you look at what number of words that is searched the most, you will find that one word keyword phrases are the one that is searched most, and then come two words and three words. But that not said that people use one word in their keyword phrases to search the most. It depends on language and area and many other things, and usually what kind of contents is there out there, because there's no reason of searching for something really specific if it's not out there, and then you have to search for something more general. You probably tried it yourself. If you look at the biggest market, you look at the US, you see that people who in searches that just use one word in their search is 30% of the time. Two words, 35%. So this is the most popular, to use two words. Three words, 18%. Four words, 8%. Five words, 5%. Six words, 2%. Seven words, 1%. 8%, 0.6%. Nine words, 0.4%. 10% and more, 0.3%. So we see that people use quite a different number of keywords in their search, and as they become more contents on the internet, and the people who write for the internet find that it converts quite well to write for people who are looking for something specific and answer their question, we will see the numbers here go down, the heavy numbers, so that people will use more words in average to search for.